The Hippocratic Oath was not written by Hippocrates. The first version, written by Hippocrates, advised the doctor not to assist in abortion, and also provided information on what the doctor's secret should be. The complete version of the Hippocratic Oath, as we know it today, was created after the death of the Greek philosopher.